Bro, it was so hard not to just keep asking and asking and asking, dude. Like that, that was tough.
Well, she would honestly answer for days. She's like, she's great. She's like someone I've known for like a good few years, but she's always just very friendly and just like, honestly, I've asked every question under the sun about Dope because I used to watch it like religiously when I was a kid, especially. So like for me, I was like, this is so cool because like she actually like knows all of them, right? I'm like, that's like fucking dope, you know? So
yeah. Bro, I'm pissed off. You, before we get into Fortnite, you have to like look up one YouTube video of Santino Marella. Just go on YouTube and look at something, please.
I'm gonna grab my coffee real quick. It's
hilarious, and you give me that the Santino vibe.
Do you have a video? Because you could just share it, right? If you got like the video, okay.
I'll find a good one for you later.
I'll just click on one. I don't know which is one.
I'm grabbing my water bottle. I'll be right back.
That's fine. It's all good. So it's just me. So Chatty, let me just grab you, that's like I'm trying to choke him out. That's not what I was trying to do. wasn't trying to, I can re-smart. Wait, oh my god, smart, it's smart time. While I still can. Shit, wait, where is it? Where's the DM? Do it. Oh my god, scroll. Where's the page? Oh my god, here it is. I've still got a chance. Okay, giving in the perfect view of how dripping wet. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna do it. Sorry, I'm gonna admit it. I had pre-workout and I didn't gym because I saw my brother and got a Nando's, okay? I ended up having pre-workout, so I am extremely caffeinated right now and I think it's making everything go wrong. I'm delusional, I tell you. Delusional. I can't help it. Don't snitch on me. Guys, this is the time. Everyone's chat, you can riot now. You can say what you want because they're not. Anyway, wow, welcome in, everyone.
What were you just saying?
No, nothing. Nothing at all. Just bonding.
Were you reading smut?
No.
Chat, was he saying smut?
No. I wasn't. I'm innocent in all of this. I didn't.
They're fucking snitching on you right now.
I didn't do anything. I'm innocent in all of this. I didn't do anything. I swear.
Okay, listen. Get a couple of dubs, and then we role play. Yappy's waking up today, right?
Oh, Yappy's waking up today. Dude, Thea came in my chat and just goes to my chat and goes, Thea is so nice. You can't talk about yourself in third person.
I just come back to my fucking computer and hear Thea is so nice.
Okay, it's not about you, Thea. Thea.
Learn how to say the name different, motherfucker.
Your name is Theo.
When we were gone, by the way, this guy's sitting here reading smut to our chats. I came back and sat down, and this guy's like, oh, anyway, my chat was all spamming the word help.
Oh, yeah. They're all screaming, come back. I need an adult. Help. They said, please, what? Hurry
sorry?
Now.
They said, what?
I need an adult.
They were all saying what? Sorry?
Help.
Before that, what were they saying?
Come back?
Wait, okay, why? Whoa. What the? Okay. Whoa, Theo.
Natural, bro. It's a problem. It's okay? It's your fucking problem, bro.
Okay, guys, we got Fortnite to play, okay? DK's ready. We're doing it.
Oh, DK's playing?
I had to get the carry somehow, man. Are you kidding me? We got DK the GOAT. Oh wait, Theo, you never met DK.
I've not.
Hey, and this is another one of my worlds colliding because, oh my gosh, this is gonna be amazing.
Worlds are colliding.
Okay, oh, dude. I'm leaving this cool, guys. I'm gonna make a new group, new chat, okay? Bye, adios, see you later.
Bye.
Okay,